In Jerez it's complicated because first the gearbox is very short, and with the power of this bike, it's very easy to make a wheelie. And then we have many, many corners, turn one, turn six, I think five. And the last corners is the wheelie is a big problem. Then the six also is shorter. Then the gap between the gears is very short, and the stability of the bike is also the problem. Then we need to make a compromise about the handling, but to be stable in the two hard brakes that we have in Jerez. It's difficult, but we will try. Yeah, you need to make a compromise. I mean, you should have a stable bike for brakes and for the fast corners, but also we need to have a turning for the least small corners than we have in Jerez. Anyway, there is another problem, like a fuel consumption can be a problem if it's cold, and also the weather condition always has some tricky points when it's rain coming or many sun. You prepare for the cold, and after coming very, very warm, then we need to prepare for everything.